The streets of Vacuum Island have a problem. Dirt, mess, dust. The residents have begun to go mad.
I like bananas!
How are law-abiding citizens supposed to live their day-to-day lives? The threat of dust turning them blind. It seemed like all was lost until one day, one man chose to jump into action. The most handsome, biggest, the legend, Cali Kill 'Em All. Ow! What the flip are you doing, Squidman? You just ran into my flipping head. Don't touch the merchandise. Hey guys, it's me, Cali, and welcome back to another Roblox video, where today, guys, as you can clearly see, we are playing Vacuum Simulator. Rami, step forward a little bit. I want to show you something. It's really important. I flipping got you, you dum-dum. That's why you don't come near me. Don't touch this brand new merchandise, which you can grab in the shop right now.
Limited time only.
So guys, I've already jumped straight on and used a couple of codes in the Twitter code selection. One being release, and the other one is bug fix. That gave me 50 coins straight away, and you only need 100 really to start this game. So that is literally such a good bonus. Wait, why is everybody running around with 3 dragon heads? Am I missing something? Literally everybody has got 3 dragon heads. I'm so confused. Okay, so guys, right now, not only are we looking incredibly handsome, thanks for noticing, but also we almost have enough coins to buy ourselves our very first pet, which I'm so excited to do. I'm hoping that the pets are really flipping cute in this game. Wait, he has a dog. I want the dog. Give me the doggo punk, or I'll suck your flipping dragon head off. Oh wait, this is birthday? I am so sorry. I didn't realize it was your birthday. That is so awkward. Wait, I can't afford? I thought it was only 100. That's so bad. Well, if it's 500, I'm just gonna cheat and buy 1,400 coins. Stupid game. Okay, somehow I have enough now. Let's buy some pets. I flipping love buying pets so much. Here we go. Quapow. A flamingo? What the heck is that? Okay, let me get my flamingo pet out. I want to see what it looks like. Oh, you are so handsome. Oh my goodness, look at my flamingo pet. Rami, look at this flamingo pet. Orion, look at my flamingo pet. How cool is that? Hey, don't touch the flamingo pet. That's my flamingo pet. Get your own flamingo pet. Don't touch mine, you flipping Randy. Quapow! I got a cow. Let me take a bow. Okay, I'm gonna buy one more. I think I just have enough. There we go. Quapow! One more for me. Let's do this. And a bang a rang. I now have another cow. What else can I buy? What game passes are there? So there's VIP, equip 6 pets. Wait, what's Vacuum Island? Okay, let's go check out what Vacuum Island is. That sounds so cool. Can I now go to the secret island? Vacuum Island? Oh my goodness. Okay, I've gone to Vacuum Island. What? My bag is full already? Are you kidding me? That is so strange. I'm gonna get so rich so quickly. This is stupid. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is just buy a load of coins real quick just to get me set up. Otherwise, it takes too long in the beginning. So I'm gonna buy a new vacuum. Let's see what we can get here. I think I'm gonna... Oh, what is that? A rusty RVAC. Okay, I'm gonna go for this one right here. Kapow. That looks kind of handsome to me. I'm also gonna upgrade my bag because I believe that I need a better bag to hold more stuff. So, that is so cute, but I can't afford it, so I'm gonna go with this one, the cauldron pack. Why does that look so good on my back? Why do I look biggest? Oh yeah, that's because I'm biggest. Okay, let's head over to Vacuum Island and see what all the flippin' fuss is about. And buddy, you're lucky I don't suck your head out of- Oh wait, you don't have a head. Okay, this is awkward. I feel kind of awkward now. Oh, jeez. It's Isaac Claw 99, my arch nemesis and worst enemy. Why does he keep joining me? Stay away from me, you three-headed dum-dum. It looks like I'm the only one inside VIP Island, which means I'm the best player. Look, even Isaac, my arch nemesis, can't get inside of here. That's why I bought it. And the best thing is that incredibly stinky squid can't get in here, which is why I really bought it. Because if that stupid squid could get inside of there, I would... Give him the left, right, good night. I mean, seriously, who does that squid think he is? Are you kidding me? How the heck did you get in here? Okay, I'm buying the cat pack because my bag at the minute is way too small. And now this one looks really cute. I don't even want to look what's next. I just want to buy them as I go because I'm making money so insanely quickly now. This guy has a football for a head. Josh, boy, why have you got a football for a head? That is so weird. Oh, now he's dancing. Seriously, me and Rami the Stinky Squid have this entire island to ourselves. And it's so good because we're getting rich so insanely quickly. Like, I probably have enough now to buy another backpack. Like, what is the next backpack? It's a cardboard box. That's kind of weird, but I'm gonna get it anyway. Let's do this. It's a moving box. I have a moving box on my back, and I'm not afraid to use it. We can also actually start affording some new tier 2 pets soon, which, look at his face! When you think of a cool pet, you don't think of this flippin' Randy right here. You think of someone like me. Get out of here, Aizen. Don't touch the merchandise, you flippin' Randy. Come on, Rami. Let's leave this dummy behind. Goodbye, Isaac. Nice to meet you. Oh my goodness, this backpack is taking so much longer to fill. But I just can't imagine how much money this is gonna give me. I'm gonna be, like, insanely rich, I swear. Oh, I like that tree. That is a really nice tree. Look at this tree. Why does it look so good? That's one of the best tree models I've ever seen. Wait, look at me. I'm a coconut. What the flip? Okay, let's buy the latest vacuum. Where is it? I think it's this one that I need. I'm just skipping that one because it's rusty. So I did just notice there's different areas. So I feel like we need to kind of unlock them to see what's going on. So this is the desert. And That tree is, like, bent over. It's, like, telling the time. Excuse me, Mr. Tree. Can you tell me which way I need to go to get out of here? Or that way over there? Oh, thank you, Mr. Tree. There's actually so many different worlds as well. There's winter area, volcanic, gold fields, castleton. I don't even have to say that. There's a city, and I have no idea what this is in the corner. Probably a beach. But to be honest, guys, I don't think we're going to need to go to any of them at the minute because this one right here is doing us absolutely fine. What we do need to do next is get ourselves some better pets because these ones are good, but they're not biggest. Okay, let's buy ourselves that pet we were talking about. Tier 2, what have you got for me today? Yes, a duck. That is not a duck. How can you say that looks like a duck? It looks like a flippin' Randy. Oh, actually, he looks kind of... Wait, where'd he go? Okay, I want to buy another tier 2 pet because I feel like I'm going to get a watermelon. I just know it. I'm always right. Look, I mean, quapow, I got a dino. Is that good? I don't even know if that's good or not. What? I got the rarest pet? No, flippin' way. I got the dino pet. And these guys are still jumping. What is going on? I'm getting out of here. They are flipping crazy. Okay, let's get pet number 3 as well. Hopefully we get a dino. Come on, let's do this. If I don't, I'll Chinese burn myself. Okay, a watermelon's not too bad. Now I'm gonna give myself a Chinese burn. Okay, let's check this pet out real quick. I wanna equip the cow because he needs to move. Did you get it? Okay. I'll never make jokes again. Oh, the watermelon pet looks so cute. Okay, let's go to VIP Island and start getting insanely rich again. I am absolutely loving this game. Okay, that was quick. That was really quick. Seriously, why is everybody jumping inside of this game? What is he trying to accomplish? Is he like some sort of flippin' Randy? Or is he think this is jumping simulator? Honestly, that guy hasn't stopped jumping. Buddy! You're not gonna take off and fly. Buddy, leave me alone. Isaac, you're my enemy. Stay away. Oh, gee, Rami's jumping as well. What is going on in this game? Everybody has lost their flipping marbles. Guys, I just left to go to the toilet. I've came back and Isaac is standing on my head. Isaac, get away from me. You do not know me. You are not my dad. And you never will be, Isaac, so stay away from me. Okay, Rami's on the cat backpack. We had that, like, in 2010. Right now, we are in the future. We are doing this. Okay, I'm gonna go and see what vacuum I can buy with 50,000 coins. I'm probably gonna skip a couple. Okay, that's weird looking. I don't want that one. I'm gonna buy this one. And then I'm gonna go and see what backpack we can get because I'm tired of having a box on my back. Okay, 18,000. Oh my goodness, I don't wanna go too far ahead. I don't wanna see what the best things are, but I have a balloon on my back. So make sure I don't take off. Oh, your pets jump as well? Look, the pets jump. Look, that's so weird. Okay, I've been working hard. Let's check how much the next backpack is. It's 70,000, or we could just jump ahead and buy the battery pack, which I think is a wise investment. So we're gonna do that now, and now I have a battery on my back. That's so weird. Literally, it's keeping me going. Onion head, who the flip do you think you're looking at like that? You dumb dumb. Okay, we did it. 45,000 coins. Let's sell and see what we get. 67,000, which is kind of insane. In fact, I want to find out how much the next vacuum is because I really need a new vacuum now. Wait, what? I can buy it? Are you serious? Why didn't I know that? A plastic vac? What? This is so good. Why didn't I know about this? I have $100,000 burning in my pocket and I need to spend it. And I think I know exactly where I'm gonna spend it. Volcanic. Kapow! Let's go see what the fuss is about. Is it really as good as they say? Okay, the coins glow here, which is kind of cool. Will I die if I step on the lava? Okay, the floor is lava, quick! Oh my goodness. Wait, what's this? Somehow I managed to get 853,000 coins, which I believe is enough to buy a ton of pets. Actually, I only needed 600,000, so I just spent ages working for nothing. But guys, let's open three tier 3 pets and see exactly what we get. Also, hi to the girl that kidnapped me the other day. Why is she staring at me like that? Okay, well, here we go. Let's open up these pets and see what we get. Number one, a bird. I literally just got a bird. Okay, number two, what do we have for me? Is it good or is it not? A dino? I swear I already had a dino. Wait, can you get a... Oh, geez, are you kidding me? I already have one of those. Okay, at least I got a bear. A bird, sorry. Okay, and my last attempt. Another dino. Oh, my goodness, CV's here. CV! I think if I was to get one more of those, I'd be able to make it rare, but I don't want to waste my money. So what I'm going to do instead is come get the next vacuum, which I think I have enough for. I do. I actually have enough for the golden backpack, or the backpack as it's called, which looks so good with my merchandise. What the heck? Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? What the heck? Look, it sucks them from everywhere. This is actually insane. All I have to do now is run around and it collects every single one. What? I'm gonna be so rich. Mom, I made it. Okay, guys, I'm going to be unlocking Castle 10 because I'm kind of excited to see what's inside of it. Is there anything else apart from just a load of blue coins and an insanely fast watermelon guy running around? Is anything through here? Okay, just more coins. Okay, I just unlocked this place. There's a flipping snowman. Hey, snowman. This is my snowman now, okay? Everybody back off. This is my snowman, okay? Anybody? Wait, there's another snowman. What the heck? How did I run past him? Okay, this is my snowman too, okay? These are both my snowmans. Nobody touch my snowmans or there'll be a fight. CV just said, is there candy? CV, there's no candy in this game, you dumb dumb. Okay, guys, I've saved up 1.1 mil and I'm gonna find out how much the next vacuum is. So let's come to the vacuum selection and see what we can buy with 1.1 mil. Okay, whoa. Okay, so here we go. Let's buy this vacuum. Kapow! I got it. The silver RoboVac, and it literally goes along the floor. That is insane. Oh, whoa. Oh, my goodness. It literally picks everything up from miles away. Oh, my goodness. Are you insane? What the heck? Look at this. I literally don't even have to walk around the place. I could just walk into the middle, and it collects everything. Okay, S backpack time. I have this amazing Hoover. Now I just need a good backpack. So let's come through and see what we can get with our money. So we could get the pot of coins if we save up just a bit more, which is probably what we should do. And I just noticed flipping Isaac's back. Isaac, go away, you dum-dum. Okay, I'm buying my cauldron. Let's do this. Kapow! Now I have the pot of coins on my back, which means if I believe now, I don't have to keep going back and selling as much. I can also collect a lot more coins. So I can empty this whole place and also empty the other place without having to go back and sell in between. Guys, I am literally saving money up so insanely quickly. This is insane. I'm gonna be so rich so soon. And nobody, I mean nobody, is gonna be able to stop me.
Grr, I can't do this anymore. Guys, I can't do this. My name is CV. I have no money to buy a new vacuum. I want to suck up the world full of dust and cool Calliaboo, boo, baby.
Hey, what did you call me, you flippin' Randy? Don't ever call me a boo, boo, baby again, or I'll give you the left, right, good night. Look, she even just called me a boo, boo, baby. Guys, I have $4.5 million, which means now I can finally open these beautiful chests 3 times and get myself 3 amazing pets. As long as this guy leaves me alone. Why won't you leave me alone? Okay, I see him over there. Is that what he does? Does he just wait there for me? He's literally walking around the chest. Okay, he's going. He's literally going. Okay, is he just waiting there for me to come over? Is that what he does? What is he doing? He's just standing there staring at the wall. What is wrong with this guy? He's so weird. Anyway, let's open up 3 of these chests. Here we go, number one. Let's do this. A space cactus. What? That is actually the coolest looking pet I have seen so far. So let's get that bad boy out right now and check out what he looks like. Oh, sir, you're so handsome. Okay, let me unequip this one and unequip this one and equip this little golden boy right here. What? You look so cool! I don't know why he looks so cool, but he just does. Okay, guys, basically, I want this pet right here, which would mean I have the best pet in the game that you can get. And I believe I can do this with the power of Ra! Okay, I got another space cactus. Kind of cool, though. Ah, he's back! And he's standing on my head! Leave me alone! Here we go. Give me the legendary pet! Wapow! A galactic? Oh, I thought I had it then. I thought I had it. That's an epic still, but I want this one. Okay, I'm going to keep going until I get that pet. Or at least I'm going to try to. Anyway, is that him again? Okay, so guys, as you can see, Meek right here managed to get a fiery Dominus from their chest, which is what they look like. They are literally legendary and look so cool. At least he managed to get one, even though I didn't. But I'm going to try my last attempt at getting one right now. Hopefully, I get a legendary pet. Okay, I got a flippin' alien. But what I can do, guys, is turn one of these into a golden, which is going to be cool to see. Okay, that's actually insane. That is going to make me so quick. What? Is that right? Oh my goodness, I'm so insanely quick now. Okay, I did not expect to be that quick. That is messed up. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. Remember, guys, to grab your merchandise, as you can see Rami wearing and me wearing right now, and even Namelha over. Again, guys, thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.